Ooh. Why is it so cold in here? Oh, it's because today we're talking about the BRRRR strategy. No? Yeah. All right, let's go ahead and start the video.
It may sound like the noise I make when freezing, but the BRRRR strategy is something that's talked a lot about in real estate, especially among investors looking to build passive income. It stands for buy, rehab, rent, refinance, and repeat. The advantage of using this strategy is that you're able to buy multiple properties without exhausting your personal cash. I will now talk about each step and share with you an example deal. Buy. You want to find a property to purchase below market value that you can add value to it through making repairs and remodeling. An example of this would be purchasing this fixer for $285,000. Rehab. You want to update it so that it's an attractive rental property. It's important that you budget everything out with money to spare, since this will determine the profitability of your property. It may cost $140,000 to rehab, so when you add it to the cost of the home, $285,000, you are left with $425,000. In order to buy this home, you may consider a hard money loan, which is often much quicker to disperse. A hard money lender may ask you to put 20% down of the total cost after repair value, which is $85,000. The charge is based on your experience, how good the deal is, but typically speaking, it is 1 to 2 points up front with an interest rate of 8 to 12%. Rent. Once the property is all fixed up, you'll want to rent it out to start making money. Take the time to do the proper screening to pick a good tenant or invest in a property management company. Refinance. By refinancing, you can have the home be appraised for a conventional loan. For example, the home above may be appraised for its new value of $700,000. This is where you can negotiate a 30-year fixed conventional loan for an entire amount you put in initially. By refinancing the home with a new appraised value and loan, you get back out the $85,000 you put in, and you have a new loan that is significantly cheaper than the hard money loan. Repeat. Through repeating this process of buying homes below market value, fixing, and converting the loan from hard money to traditional financing, you'll be able to expand your real estate portfolio without using a lot of your personal money in relation to the cost of the home. If you can make it so that the rent paid every month covers the mortgage payment, then you may find yourself with a positive cash flow sooner than later. This is a very broad guide on how to invest in properties, so I definitely recommend connecting with a trusted real estate advisor before starting.
And there you have it. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to hit the like button, subscribe for more content like this, and until next time, have an awesome one. Might just keep this jacket on. It looks good. What do you think?
I can't, man.
Bro, help.